seem to like the girls who laugh at anything.
Hey guys, it's me, Tanisha, here again. Today we're doing another prep and cooking. It's this one right here. We got some handy dandy scissors. And if you use them without adult supervision, you better have adult supervision because it'll be dangerous. And I really wanted to do this, but my sister didn't want me to do it, so yeah. But we're doing it anyway, so let's get on to it.
Okay, we're gonna go straight into the water. If you use the squeezer, it is much faster. And if you see that line where my sister is pointing to, fill it up to that place. Okay, we're gonna go straight into the blue package, open it, and pour it into the number one section and stuff. And then mix it really good because, like, if you try it, it fizzes, but you don't see the powder that's under it. Now open up the pink one right now and pour it into the water. Mix it evenly, really evenly, yeah. This is my favorite part. Grab the squeezer, squeeze up some pink stuff, and put it, drip it into the blue one. Now we're gonna grab the orange one, put it in the second section, and then pour some water in there, only one scoop, and mix it all together until it looks like a foamy soap, foamy, but yeah, just mix it until it looks like that. I'm just gonna add some fish eggs into the fluffy foam pit until it looks beautiful. Now that it all looks all beautiful, don't mind that. But I'm gonna taste it now. Let's try this. Let's not try and feel it. Holy!
Hey guys, thanks for watching my other Puff and Cookin' video. And please, like, at least 10 likes and probably 5 or 3 comments. And then, and please subscribe. And then, yeah, have a good day.